line, we'll deal with the radio. You said you can't hear us? Can you hear us or can we?
I'm talking. Can you hear me?
No, I don't.
Make sure I'm plugged in over here.
You're plugged in.
In the back? We might need a battery. Somebody might want to run for a battery. It wouldn't restart. I had to get a push start.
Yeah, we maybe do it every time. All right, come in this time. We'll figure it out. You want to stay out? You want to stay out?
Absolutely. We got on this track position.
All right, it's your call, man.
Thank you. Thank you. You done?
I got a bad left front vibration.
Oh, you've got a bunch of door. You have some contact. Hold on. You coming out?
Yeah.
Okay.
You're hooked up. Watch, you're hooked up. Here, give me a helmet.
Hold on.
We should might as well fuel. We're pretty deep into the run. Can I get out? That pad?
I'll go get it. Who's left in the garage? We've got someone coming to get it.
It's fine. Get me in.
Hey,
what
this one off too?
Check it. Just check it. Wiggle it.
You get my radio?
I'm looking for your string.
This one's good.
There it is. Radio's on. I don't have the radio on me. Let me see.
Radio check, radio check. Can you help me tighten this?
That?
Yeah. Good, good. Are the belts over my... Are the belts over? Are the belts over?
Yeah.
They are?
Yeah. Your Hans is different than my Hans.
Yeah.
But yeah, it's over a little groove. Okay. So you don't have the full collarbone thing?
Nope. As long as it's over, it's good.
Okay. Let me check the radio on that side.
Someone's put on the brake!
Put it on brake.
Off the brake.
Off the brake.
Radio check.
I have nothing.
Radio check.
Nothing. Radio check, 1-2, 1-2.
I got you, I can hear you.
Okay.
Radio check.
I heard you buzz it.
Talk to me again.
Radio 1-2, 1-2.
I can hear you.
Try you again.
Check.
Oh, I got you.
All right, I just gotta speak loud. Are they changing the hub?
Yes, wheel bearing. Say something.
That's fucking awesome.
I got you loud and clear now.
Okay. Check.
Loud and clear.
Good. Copy that.
Where did you want this, Mike?
How far are they?
The new hub's going on.
It's fine.
You don't want it?
Yeah, it's fine, because I got to take off my belts for it.
Okay.
On that pad, they're just pulling the bearing now. They're about to put the new one on.
Do I have time?
They're screwing in the nut, so we have about 2 minutes. Do you think we can do it in 2 minutes? All right, let's do it. You got the
pad? Yeah. I can't see that at all. Is it loose?
It's loose.
Can you get it in here? Fuck it. Yeah, fuck it.
Fuck it?
Fuck it.
Alright, fuck it.
I found using third gear in a lot of turns kind of powering through really picked up some speed.
Okay.
You're never going to get up to fifth.
Yeah. Okay, so it's just third and fourth?
Yep.
Okay. Alright, this side is fine. Can you help me crank down on this side?
What's up?
Hang on, he's probably tightly. Like, really crank it down.
Pull on this guy right here.
Good.
Is that good?
Yep.
Your helmet plugged in?
Check the radio, too.
Did he plug the helmet
radio's
in?
Radio's good. Yeah. Radio's good.
Radio's good.
Awesome. All right, final check on radio. 1, 2, 1, 2.
Copy, loud and clear.
You're going to have to turn the key and we're going to have to push it.
Okay.
Unless by some miracle it starts this time.